Hello everyone. So in Skyline today we are going to take periodic test term 1, right? On page number 91. So this test is based on chapters 1 to 4, right? So let us see what are the questions here, and if you wish to see the contents of the first four chapters, we can see those first of all. Here, My Family, then it was a poem, Clouds, John's Bedroom, and God is My Friend. So all the questions in this periodic test are from these four chapters only, right? So let's move to page number 91 again. Here, read the following extract and answer the questions that follow. Let me zoom in. Yes. When the wind blows, you walk away slow. White sheep, where do you go? So what are white sheep here? If you remember the poem, The Clouds. The clouds are taken as white sheep, you know? So, what's the first question? What is called sheep in these lines? Clouds, right? What happens when the wind blows? See, you walk away slow. When the wind blows, you walk away slow. Who walk away slow? White sheep. And what is white sheep? What are white sheep actually? They are clouds. So you can write, what happens when the wind blows? Clouds walk away slow. Okay, when the wind blows, clouds walk away slow. You can write. But in short, you may write, clouds walk away slow. Because you have to write in your book only. Next is a gap. Or dash, white sheep, where do you go? Very easy, white sheep, where do you go? Sheep. Clouds stop when the wind blows, true or false? When the wind blows, clouds walk away slow, okay? They do not stop. So it's a false statement, right? Here it is written true or false. Easy, na? Then tick the correct option. Dash is Radhika's pet dog. Bruno, right? Tick it. The clouds stand still when the wind blows, rains, stops, or thunders. Stops. Stand still means no movement. Yes. John has a new what? Bathroom, dog, bedroom, or toy? The chapter's name itself was John's Bedroom. So, bedroom. Next is fill in the blanks. Meena is Riya's. This is from first chapter. Grandmother. Yes. In John's room, there is a dresser near the wall. Now, match the people with their professions. So, I am reading the professions first and the statement, rest of the part. And you will decide yourself. This one, I am not going to help. A doctor, a pilot, a policeman, a sweeper. Flies planes, cleans road, treats sick people, catches thieves. So, you will do yourself, right? Answer the following questions. What do the clouds bring? So, one word answer you can give, single word. Clouds bring actually rain. So, write rains. How many cousins does Radhika have? First chapter again, 6 cousins. And who listens to the child's prayer? Who listens? Decide yourself. Go to the poem and decide, right? So, only this. Next is another test paper, we will take it on next term, right? Next term. Bye. Thank you.